Hello, good morning everybody. In this new series, we are going to make a multiplayer game from scratch using the Godot game engine. You can see the final result in the background. It will consist of two projects, the client and the server. The client will play the game, while the server will manage the connections and share data between the players. We will start with the client, making a very simple playable game. So let's get started. Choose the name and the location you want. And create a new project. I will use the Ghost Ship Platform asset pack by Gustavo Vituri. You can download it for free on itch.io. I have put the assets in Assets Images, but you can choose the location you want. The spreadsheet of the characters has been extended with dead animations by Wekufu Studios. You can download this version from the GitHub repository. I will also use the font pack made by Kenai. You can download it for free from the Kenai website. I store the fonts under Assets Fonts, but as with the images, you can put them wherever you want. Now, let's enter the project settings and tweak a few things. Let's start with the window settings. The assets have a very low resolution, so the resolution of the game must be low too. 256 and 144 seems good to me. You can make the test window bigger to scale the game, since the resolution we specified is very low. Also, change the mode to 2D and the aspect to keep, to make the game always have the same aspect ratio. Go to layer names 2D physics. Here we can rename the layers we will use. For the moment, only 3. One for the world, one for the platforms, and one for the player. Create a new Node2D scene with the name game and save it. That's the scene where the gameplay will take place. With that, we are ready to start making the basic playable game in the next tutorial. As I said, the game is very simple. It consists only of moving players that can kill each other. So, if you already have a playable game yourself, you can skip the next tutorials until the networking ones start. Just make sure your characters inherit from a scene with only the basic components, a collision shape, an animation player, and a sprite. I hope you follow along with me. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.